This evening, the Capitals cross the border into Canada for one last showdown with the Toronto Maple Leafs, who have already dusted D.C. twice in our nation's capital. It is great to see you again. Along with Craig Lachlan, I'm Joe Beninati. Capitals and Maple Leafs with the NHL on Monumental Sports Network, the on-ice officials, Wes McCauley and Pierre Lambert, Kyle Merchison and David Brisebois on the lines. Toronto here at home in its black and blue uniform. Washington traveling in white.
And no team, just one shot from the Toronto Maple Leafs. Not a whole lot of action, a lot of puck play, but not much materializing in front of either net to start the first here.
Matthews for Bertuzzi, a snapshot rejected by Lindgren. Rebound! And Charlie made a phenomenal stop on Matthews. Matthews again to the front. Diving deflection by TJ Oshie. Oshie gets it back, and he'll clear.
And so important.
Whoa! Ovechkin with a monster hit through center.
Ho-ho!
Miroshnichenko leans into the rush. Cross ice for Carlson. Drop pass, Strome. Strome waits, feeds down low, redirect, stopped by Wall, with Carlson hovering around the goal line. On the boards, another battle ensues. Malenstein covered up by Benoit. He's then undercut by Dowd, and Nick's on his way to the sin bin.
Yeah, skate on skate. Dowder will have to sit for at least a deuce. 2:29, and here's the save. This one on Matthews. He thought he had that lower part of the net. So good at driving the net. Bertuzzi got that shot away. And if you're McCabe, you just said, I got run over on the QEW. I mean, that is a freight train hit by the Capitals captain on McCabe.
For an infraction that happened against the Maple Leafs the last time these two teams tangled. Toronto power play. Nylander having a fabulous season. Works it for Timmins. Get it set for a snapshot here. Shrugged away by Lindgren on a BB. Matthews on the back pedal. Straighten it up for McCabe. All on the exterior. 25 seconds left in the Dowd minor. McCabe fires. Pad save Lindgren. Rebound drag wide of the post. Caps don't get it out. McCabe quickly. Nylander one time. There's Lindgren again. By the Maple Leafs fans during the last commercial break. Spent the first, what, five seasons of his NHL career.
And Andy Sparks absolutely loved it. Really made him grow as a person and a player.
Nyes on the move, fires, had it blocked by Van Riemsdyk. That one hurt. Trevor is wincing. Snapshot here. A score from the outside. Giordano.
He used to score a ton of these type of goals, and here he just whips one on a vicious wrist shot. That's old school shooting there by Giordano, who steps into that one. Good rotation up the wall to lay it into the right spot with Nyes. And Giordano did the rest of it over the blocker.
Sidelines onto the score sheet. Lapierre through center. Hendricks Lapierre gaining ground. His snapshot fought off by Wall. McMichael angling in. On the cutback move, he'll fire. That's broken up in front. Matthews holding onto Ovechkin. Alex's pass is deflected away from Oshie. Nicely snared by Jensen. Going right to the goal! Wall made a pad save. Jensen with a great deke there. Snapshot coming. Wall without his goalie stick.
Wilson clipped up high. That sent Tom on a six-game suspension.
Ovechkin back to point position. Jensen, who's had the best chance for Washington. Work it on a pop-out for McMichael. Arista through the screen. Follow-up chance! And Jensen hit the crossbar. Out of play.
Oh, the goalie, here he is. This is semi-breakaway. Couldn't stop it past that left pad here. And this one, you can hear the crossbar. Right off the bar and out. A little shake of the head there.
This Holmberg, center iceman for the Leafs through center, to fellow Swede Nylander. William waits. Looks for some reinforcements on the overlap. Brody steps right on in and fires. Lindgren the save. Brody out wide. Snapshot here, broken up in front. That hit cross traffic. Van Riemsdyk over skates. Connor Dewar from the angle. Stop. Rebound. Just shoveled wide. A follow-up chance. Reeves a sprinting backhand. Lindgren makes that save and melts the rebound.
Here's the Caps trying to exit the zone. TVR hits the back skate of TJ Oshie. Here's the first shot. There's the second shot. And they just couldn't find it. There's Dewar. There comes Camp.
Nylander spins it to the backboard. Sandin there first. Rasmus wipes out. Bertuzzi there to pick his pocket. Dowd supporting well. Nice breakout pass there for Jensen. But he gave it up to Matthews. Feed it down low and tight. Lindgren the save on Bertuzzi. 8 seconds to go. Benoit with a screen developing. Matthews fires, stick save. Lindgren, rebound pops in the air, and the horn sounds. Whoa! Lindgren got into it with Domi. Max delivering that shot after the horn.
He's been involved in hockey in the TMB for about 40 years now. Does a great job and still a big part of their fundraising responsibilities and their team.
Charlie Lindgren at this end of the rink. The Karam's in from the low goal line. Bertuzzi.
Jolly on the spot to bank in his 17th. There's Bertuzzi in front, hanging with Tom Carlson. The puck gets ricocheted. He goes right behind the net. And a quick sneak attack on the shot goes off the left leg or right leg of Charlie Lindgren.
Nick Dowd for Washington. Protas was in the middle of a change. Look out for too many men on the ice there. That was close. A lead break in. Domi solo. Domi hit the crossbar. No goal. No goal. No whistle, in fact. The horn sounded. A premature celebration for those inside of Scotiabank Arena. It stays 2-0. Van Riemsdyk walks in and fires. Wall the save. It gets away from Obey Kubel. Still Mike Scarbosa's
hockey stick. Yep.
As John Carlson outlets to McMichael, he'll sprint into the zone. McMichael lets it fly, glove save Wall. Benoit on the outside, Nylander. Practiced this move all morning. Snakes his way out of the corner, gets topside for a Benoit rip that's deflected in front. Lindgren scurries back to make the play. Supposed to amaze me how NHL forwards, defenders, these guys able to raise that puck in no time and in short space. Bringing the iron there. The Caps work it back offside.
One-on-one. Here he is getting that puck along the wall. Quick pass up by the D and right on the tape in stride. Here comes the shot. And Domi hits just about the apex of the post and the crossbar past the catching mitt of Charlie Lindgren.
Washington's Alex Ovechkin, the number one star of the NHL. Auston Matthews was the number two star. Somebody named McDavid was the third star. As LeCaire works it back, finds Jensen. The Richard deflection, score! The tipping in front for Nick Dowd.
Here it starts with LaPierre. We just highlighted him. He'll get an assist. And there's the bouncing biscuit that Wall doesn't pick up. And with opening day in baseball, I don't think a shortstop's going to pick that up either, Joe, because of the way it hit down off his stick and then immediately bounced back up.
Друзья, хотите подогреть интерес к просмотру НХЛ? Тогда могу вам порекомендовать телеграм-канал со спортивной аналитикой. Там вы найдете качественный разбор матчей на хоккей и на футбол. Никаких левых прогнозов и мутных схем заработка, только свое мнение. Я предлагаю посмотреть на статистику и сделать выводы самим. Ссылка на канал в закрепленном комментарии. Спасибо.
Number 26 for Washington strikes. Jensen and LeCaire help him out. Washington looking for more. Sandin on the feed. Oshie takes that one out of the air. Not able to dangle through the defense. Oh, look at that catch. Nylander fires. Great stop there by Lindgren. How in the world does Nylander accept this pass? Ties him up long enough for support to come from Tavares. Strome there for Washington. Nerozhnichenko to Pacioretty. Strom tapped it into the corner, and there's a whistle away from the play. The officials spotting a trip. 6 minutes, 5 seconds into the period, and Washington goes a man up. No better time than right now to convert and get things tied. Carlson played out wide for Ovechkin. Brush it down low to Strome. Slot pass was an aerial to Oshie. He'll tip it back. Carlson, Ovechkin fires. That's a headhunter off the mask of Wall.
TBR on the far side there. Had he elevated that puck to him, he was wide open. Excellent wall work by the Caps here.
Carlson off of a steal. Give it back to the front. Pet save Wall. Rebound beneath the fallen Leaf netminder for the whistle. Sandin and Carlson when the team is looking for an offensive push. Tavares on the go, sends a missile wide. Big rebound there. Snap right on. Nylander dangerous again. Timmins fires. That one is punched away. Strome leading the team in points as of this day. Great move to the inside. Strome backhand. Just lost the handle as Wall went to the splits.
And Wall was out of position. Went for the fake of Strome. He had an empty net had he stayed on his feet.
Reeves plays it back towards point position. McCabe will sprinkle it down low. Camp turns, twists one to the front. That one pinballs to the slot, score. Doer.
Sheldon Keefe and do a heck of a job keeping the puck in simple game for them. They keep the puck, they rotate it, fire it on the net, and then looking on the doorstep, there's a spinorama.
4-1 win and a 7-3 win in D.C. have a 3-1 advantage tonight. Looking for more as Scarbosa scoops one to center. Short hop by Oshie, 1-2. TJ curls, finds Ovechkin for a drive, and Wall shuts that down on the short side.
The big thing here in Toronto is all about who's going to start for the playoffs. Samsonov took warm-up tonight. They have Matt Murray coming back after hip surgeries.
And tight here, Ovechkin's chance was blocked. Bottom of the hour with the NHL on Monumental Sports Network. Ovechkin fires off of Benoit. Alex juggles this one out of the air. Sandin steps in and drives off the blocker pad of Walls.
That shot, they didn't have anybody taking the eyes away there. They couldn't get in front of the goalie. They're going to have to be more aggressive in front of Wall, the goalie.
Transition game now for the Leafs. Odd man rush. Nylander fires. Stick save. Lindgren retreating into his goal mouth. Checking out on the change. The centering pass blocked. The follow-up two for Robertson is there. He'll cradle it to the corner.
Yeah, Caps lucky there because of the long change.
Another chance point blank. Lindgren snowplows out, and he wants to cover it. Finally, the official blows the whistle. Maple Leafs keep pounding away at the doorstep of Lindgren. Charlie, his acrobatic best. Toronto building momentum out of its own zone. Simon Benoit forced back by Protas. This is over the head of Jensen. Tavares has a two-on-one developing. Cross-ice pass. Lindgren sprawls. At the line, it's in. McMahon.
Benoit off the glass, and now they create a two-on-one with Tavares. Tavares throws it rink wide, and look at Lindgren. He's there, but the puck slides underneath him. Look at that split save there. Talk about having tremendous flexibility. There it is. It bounces in off the D coming back or one of the forwards in front of the net. Here it is coming, popping up in the air.
Matthews at the line. Steps right on in. Feeds. Domi captures. Curls that one to the front. Bertuzzi digging. It's Protas that comes barreling out for Washington. Alexei Protas getting wide. Cuts to the middle. Feeds. McMichael back to Protas. And it's blocked by Giordano off the rink. Have only allowed Washington the grand total of 19 shots through nearly 45 minutes. Nylander back to point position. Long drive. Lindgren has that at his feet, and he'll cover. William Nylander there in the take back. Finds McMahon. McMahon, the last goal scorer for Toronto, with help from Tavares and Benoit. Giordano with a drive that ricochets off the post.
And hit TVR on the way on its backside and hit the pipe.
Their generous support throughout this season. Washington game number 72 on the campaign. LaPierre flying in, fires, stick save, Wall can't find the rebound. It's swept away though by Brody.
Yeah, it bounced up and maybe couldn't see through that mask to find it up above him. The defenseman to the rescue.
For Alexiev, on through Miroshnichenko and back to center. Lyubushkin there took a hit. On the go, Domi. He'll float this one deep. Van Riemsdyk coughed it up. And it's a layup in tight for Bertuzzi.
And retrieves it. Watch what happens. Now it's 1-on-4. But look at, he puts a little pressure on Lindgren here. The handoff onto the backhand of TVR. He can't control the backhand takeoff there. The little handoff, and there's Bertuzzi. I think he's a good pickup. Very solid. Not going to provide a whole lot of offense, but pretty darn good in his own zone, which they're going to need come postseason.
On the move, Lyubushkin headman. McMahon's there, shut down by Lindgren. Holmberg feeds for Nyes. Tracked down there. Holmberg again to the slot. Robertson just failed to convert. At point position, Nylander waits to pull the trigger, deflected. Lindgren made the stop. They take down your Washington Capitals, this time by the final of 5-1.
Yep, this was a clunker for the good guys here on the road at Scotiabank Arena. Charlie did everything he could possibly do to keep his team in this hockey game. Too much from the Leafs. Close to 50 shots. Not enough against Wall, who faced just 25. Caps have a day to recover and get ready for the Bees.
Заходи, если что.